I'm looking forward to playing and having some really good food and free champagne, playing music in front of other rock and roll musicians of the classic variety, I'd have to say. I've never played at the Troubadour before. It was the first time, and we played our whole new album. It was a great experience. So I had a lot of fun. It was a sold out show, which was very cool. So I enjoyed it. We'll be doing a lot of touring and promoting our singles and doing a lot of interviews. Yes, we are. I'm happy to see anyone that's passionate about playing music.